off in your trunk, babe. So buckle up, cause this can get bumpy, babe. Girl, we gon' dance around and get a ticket, babe.
Hey, could you turn on the lights?
Wait, what?
Could you turn the lights on for me? I'm having a little trouble seeing my book.
I don't know. Isn't that kind of weird?
No, it's not.
So, you just want me to turn on the lights?
Yes, please. That'd be great.
Okay.
You remind me of something. I just can't think of what it is. Girl, please let me stick my key in your ignition, babe. So I can get this thing started and get rolling, babe. See, I'll be doing about 80 on your freeway. Girl, I won't stop until I drive you crazy. So buckle up, cause this can get bumpy, babe. Now hit the lights and check out all my functions, babe. Girl, back that thing up so I can wax it, baby. Honey, we gon' mess around and get a ticket, babe. Cause we off up in this Jeep. We fogging up the windows. We got the radio up. We all up in the back. We got this shit bouncing. We going up and down and we smoking and we drinking, just a thug in it. I jump up, down once I hit them switches, baby. And I'm about to take it where you wanna. Go, babe. Guarantee you I'm about to get some mileage, babe. And it won't be no running out of gas, babe. It's like, ooh, pour over, babe. And let me put this love van off in your trunk, babe.
Oh, thanks.
Guarantee you I'm about to get some mileage, babe.
Man, I'm so freaking bored.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I got an idea.
Well, shoot. What is it?
Well, I'd like to hit one of those little white golf balls over the cliff back there.
Aren't there some hikers there sometimes, though?
Sometimes. But I got a good eye and I got a good swing. And I know where I'm putting it.
I mean, shoot. Okay.
Let's get it on.
You sure about this?
Yep.
All right.
They used to tell me, good night, boy! Dad, you said you needed me?
Hey, son, yeah. Could you just hand me the wrench on that table behind you?
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Dad?
Yeah?
There's not a wrench on the table.
There's not a... Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Son, I need a socket wrench in a hurry. I need you to get me one, okay?
Okay. Dad.
Yeah.
I got that wrench you asked for.
Oh, thanks, buddy. I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem.
Alrighty, that should do it.
Okay, cool. Oh. Oh my gosh, Dad, what happened?
Oh, are you talking about me? Only being legs?
Yeah, what? Dad, what happened?
You took too long to get the wrench, son. And now I'm only... legs.
Oh my gosh. Dad, I'm so sorry.
You should be.